Hi, I'm Chad with Ambiq, and I'm really happy to be here today at Embedded World with one of our preferred technology partners. Chris, can you tell us a little bit about yourself and your company?
Sure. Chris Juliano. I'm with our business unit at Nexperia, ICS, Integrated Circuits. We represent the team that does energy harvesting PMICs. So I'm a product marketing manager, and we have Rodrigo with us today.
Yeah, and I work as a product manager for new product development in the energy harvesting portfolio.
Okay. We're producing and delivering 100 billion parts a year.
Wow.
So our customers, large consumer companies, industrial companies, they require very high standards, assurance of delivery of supply. That's kind of fundamental to our DNA in Nexperia is the ability to manufacture high volume, on time, at low cost. Over the last year with Ambiq, we've been working also with Micro-E on the newest harvestKIT with clipboard system. So now, today, well, in a few months ago, you released on DigiKey the first version, which has the module. So it has our very first energy harvesting chip, the NEH2000.
Okay.
And maybe today we can talk a little bit more about the iterations.
Awesome.
Newer chips that are coming. Rodrigo, you can talk a little bit more about the next chip, which will be available for the harvestKIT, is the NEH7100.
Yeah, so the 7100 is already available in the market, and in the coming weeks, it will be available also in the click module. So the key difference between the 7100 and the 2000 is because the 7100 is more complete in terms of battery protection features. It will have USB charger, LDO, so it will be feature-rich.
That's great.
Yeah.
So we had to add our own charging circuit on the current harvestKIT. So your new chip is incorporating that battery charging function in the harvesting PMIC itself.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah. And the 7100 can work in parallel with the 2000 in your harvestKIT. You have already one slot available, so you can just plug the 7100.
Yeah, that's great. So people can buy the harvestKIT as it is, and there is that one free slot. There's a total of four slots. Two of them are set up for harvesting with that special connector that Micro-E put down on for us so that the click module can power the main board.
Absolutely.
So we've got one free of those. It works as a general purpose click interface, but for people that want to use harvesting applications, the click module will have the extra two pins, and it'll power our board. So so you're saying that people can buy this new click module with the new 7100 chip on it
and connect, plug it in. It will be transparent for the user.
Cool. So they can either replace the original click module that comes with the KIT or put it in parallel and run both.
Exactly.
That sounds awesome.
That's awesome.